What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. Well, it's actually not my laboratory, just a random hotel. And that's a random guy eating peanut butter. I don't know him at all. But anyways, you know, sometimes in the hotel, you don't have like a stove. All you have is a microwave. So today I'm gonna show you 3 ways to cook an egg in a microwave. Let's do it. First, we're gonna cook sunny side up, you know, very classic style. You wanna microwave proof plate. Oh, that's dirty, man. You see why the hotels are nasty? Let's try a new one. But anyways, microwave proof plate, sunny side up. You wanna preheat the plate for 2 minutes, put some butter if you have any. If you don't, it's fine still. So then we're gonna crack the egg and just drop it in the plate like that. Then you wanna poke a small hole on top of the egg to prevent exploding the egg all over your microwave. But so that doesn't happen, you can even grab another plate and put it on top. Okay, then we're gonna cook on high for 45 seconds. Alright, 45 seconds. Let's see what's gonna happen. So as you can see, it's already getting white. And actually, you know, it depends what kind of microwave you have. Sometimes more than 45 seconds. Sometimes you can put it for longer, for like a minute. You know? And you see, because we made a hole in there, the egg didn't explode. Okay, look at this. The plate is okay to touch, not too hot. Let's see. Let's check this out. Ooh. Nice. Actually, 45 seconds would be better the way I like it. But you, if you like it all the way cooked, you can put it for 1 minute. For scramble eggs, you want to grab an egg. We had an accident driving in, you know, we smashed a whole bunch of eggs. But, by the way, you want to crack an egg on a flat surface so you don't have any pieces of shell getting into your egg. You know, just boom. And then you can even do it one-handed. Except I failed, anyways. Then we want to splash of milk. Then you want to grab something and mix it up. So till it looks like milky egg, you know? Now put it in the microwave for 2 minutes on high. Alright guys, we got our cooked eggs. Just look at this. Look how amazing is that. Let me put it on the plate so you can actually see. Look, isn't it amazing? Man, hey, I gotta taste it for this for you. Hot? Again, don't forget to put a little bit of salt. And the last one, very impressive one. We're gonna crack an egg, drop it in a, what's that called, mug. You see the egg in there? And then we're gonna fill it up with water. Like, almost all the way, but not too much, just like that, you know. Alright, then we're gonna put it in the microwave for about a minute, 50 seconds, you know, it depends how you wanna cook your egg, how cooked I mean. Alright guys, here you go. You see the water in there? If the egg is not cooked all the way, because your microwave is not like, you know, powerful enough, just set it for another like 30 seconds so it's cooked all the way. Alright guys, here's our poached egg right here. Again, I put it for a little bit too long, for 2 minutes, so it's a little overcooked. Again, everybody likes their eggs differently, you know. If you want it cooked all the way, you know, it's not even cooked all the way. You can set it for 2 minutes, you know, you have to learn your own microwave. If you want to have it running, you just cook it for like 1 minute and you got your poached egg. And poached egg means like you cook it in the water. Super cool. I actually never had the poached eggs before. Pretty good. I like it. Alright guys, that's pretty much it. Let me know what you think in comments below and subscribe to my second channel and Slow Mo Lab. Links in description. And as always, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. And thank you for all your support. And I'll see you next time.
And boom. But you know, let's see it again. So all you have to do is grab it by this thing all the way inside and put your elbow down this way and you just like go that way and drop your short.